The game's first basket was made by number 32. And they now go up by three. Number 50 takes it up, slides in with a soft fingerboard. They cut it to one. Number 52. On the mark from 17 feet out. They're up by three. Swings it to the wing. The crossover. Number 52 inbounds the ball. Dumps it down low. That last shot good by number 32.
He gets up close and personal and closes the deal.
Leaves no room for error and no room for anybody to do anything about it. Number 15 gets it out left. Number 12 passes it back to the corner. That last three ball goes by number 15.
Tremendous feed right there. So pretty.
Dishes it to the left wing. Number 32 can't connect from the wing. And it's still knotted up seven. Number 24. Number 12 yanks it down inside.
You've got to be more aggressive than that, Vern. If you don't take it in there strong, you're going to get it sent right back at you.
Picks it up. Hands the second chance button. He's got two. Walker inbounds the ball. Right around 8 minutes left in the half. Wong shoots. Walker keeps it alive on the offensive end. The last shot goes gently in. He found a little wiggle room and went aggressive to the rack.
Extremely effective.
Has it on the free throw line. Number 32 feeds it to the wing. Misfired on that last three by Forrest. Florida Atlantic creates all sorts of problems with their defense. They play passing lanes well and always find a way to force tough shots. Let's check in with our sideline reporter, Tracy Wolfson, who has some info for us.
Just before the game, I caught up with Coach Larinaga. He told me that they take more pride in rebounding than any other area of their game. He anticipates a typically intense effort on the glass and said if they win the rebounding battle, he likes their chances.
Thank you, Tracy.
That pass made it happen, Vern.
No doubt, Bill. I thought he had a look, too, but he wisely dished it off to his teammate. Launches one from beyond the arc. Buried by one. He's 1 for 2 from three-point range. Number 32 hits it. They're now behind by one. About 6.5 minutes left in the half.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Minimum.
Dishes to the right side. Backs in. Walker has it. Out left. Number 24. Behind the arc. Got it. They increase their lead to 4. Crosses it up. They answered right back with a three-pointer by Martin. But they still trailed by one. Number 24 brings it up the floor. Lob to the free throw line. Number 12, 14 feet out, right in the bottom of the bucket. They're ahead, 19-16. Puts it up. Good from downtown by Martin. And we're now all tied up, 19. Long. Gets it on the elbow. Number 12, easy mark. It buffs. And they're now out in front by two. Let's it go. Easy J, but it's missed by number 32. About 5.5 minutes left in the half.
Oh, heartbreak, Vern.
That's the shot you hoped for, but it didn't drop. Nice touch on that last lead by number 15. Both teams come fast and hard out of the gate.
Which one will start to wear out is my only question.
Harrell bounces it to the left side. Right corner. Martin releases. Nails the jump shot. They draw to within three. takes the shot.
Holding by Walker.
That offensive rebound didn't come to him by accident. He knew right where to be.
Passes to the wing. Martin. Carroll.
Nice hit, Walker.
He'll have to shoot his finger twice after that one. The kid comes out of nowhere to make some big-time rejection.
Dishes to the left. Walker, the nine-footer. Off the backboard and in. They're out in front by five. Number 32 catches it. Left side. It's tipped. And it's gathered up by Vaughn. Goes up. The D was really waiting for him there.
That's how you do it. Keep the heat on him. Wait for the misstep and then capitalize.
He's got five. Passes out left. Martin dumps it off behind the arc. Oh, net and a shot, of course. He's 1-for-2 from deep. Under 4 minutes left in the half. Gets it down low. Walker unloads. Hits the inside shot. They take a 6-point lead. Martin feeds it to the right wing. The steal by Miami. Number 15 brings it up court.
Oh, the quick hands. Before they even knew what hit them, he made off with that one.
The last play was cashed in by Wong. Number 32 inbounds the ball. They have been on fire from behind the arc.
A fantastic ability to find the open shooter this half.
The last shot missed from 3-point range. Takes the three. Reeled in by number 52. They're still up by 9.
Close out.
One on one. Number 52 fires. No good from 3-point land. Still a double-digit game. With the shot. Up the left rim and in by number 12. They just keep rolling. 16 unanswered. Getting set to inbound the ball. Forrest. Carroll has it. Right wing. Swish. And they're now down by 9. 2:22 left in the first half. Raises up. The three-pointer hit by Walker. They're in front, 38-26. Forrest. Finishes in close, but they're still behind by 10. Catches it, left wing. Number 12 puts it up. No luck on the three-point attempt, but they still lead by 10. Off target on the last shot by Carroll.
By yourself.
From deep, the basket was made by number 15. He's shooting 100% from downtown. Martin spins. Forrest, easy look. Sinks it. He's got 9. Walker inbounds the ball. 1:18 left in the first half. Shoots it. Knocks down the open jumper. And they're now out in front by 13.
They're set up in minimum.
Number 52. Picks it up. Laid in by number 32. And they now trail by 11. Number 24 brings it up court. The spin move.
Sweetness.
They're getting the open space for it. Number 52 gets it in the paint. Perfect shot by number 32. They're now down by 11.
pass. Left wing.
Wong for three. It's good. By 14.
Little count if it goes.
First half comes to an end with the score 48-34. Give us your opinion on the first half, Bill.
I can't think of too much good to say about this game, so Vern, maybe you can do play-by-play and color.
Now we'll bring you our player of the half. Who's your pick, Bill?
Number 15 has been lights out from the floor, Vern. It must feel like he's thrown the ball in the ocean. Every shot he takes goes through, and he looks absolutely unstoppable.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. Number 15, inbounds it to start the second half.
Harrell gets the board inside.
That's the shot you work for, Bill, even though he's not their number one option.
The defense will have to show him some respect because he will hit that, give him another chance.
It's deflected, but it's retrieved by Walker.
Number 52 leads him with the pass.
The last layup is dropped in by Martin.
He's a player, Bill, who can put the ball exactly where it needs to be.
No doubt, Byrne. He leads his man so well, he couldn't help but drop it in.
Has it. Right wing.
Last shot missed by number 12.
He can't be happy with that miss. With all the room he had, he's got to make that shot.
Forrest from downtown. Number 12 grabs the rock. Number 24 passes to the top of the key.
Nice touch on that last read by Wong.
Harrell inbounds the ball. The Owls are really struggling.
Tip, but it's recovered by Florida Atlantic.
Knocked loose.
And it's scooped up by number 12.
I'd love to see that. He was looking around and pounced. Such a deep run.
14 feet out.
Banked in by number 12.
He's shooting 55% for the game. The Owls need to find some answers here. Right wing.
Harrell.
Forrest throws it up. Knocks it down from 3-point line. 12 points, and he's his team's leading scorer.
Dishes to the left wing.
Fires the three.
It was nailed by number 15.
18 points, and he's the top scorer. Right around 8 minutes left in the second half. Well, let's get back to the action. Number 32 inbounds the ball. Martin dumps it off. Number 52 goes up.
Fasten your seatbelts. Here's the State Farm drive of the game.
This game plan is simple. Just get him the ball. He's your main guy.
Lethal. He is so hard to defend.
Walker catches it, baseline.
His first shot of the game. Nothing but net by number 24.
He's 2 for 2 for the game. Forrest brings it up. Feeds right wing.
Harrell
hangs in the air. Finishes with the soft touch. But they're still down by 15.
They're playing man-to-man here, Vern.
Wong. Hands it off.
Number 24 passes back to the wing. The crossover. Number 12 corrals the miss inside. Pulls the trigger. Nails the turnaround jump. They bring their lead to 17. Florida Atlantic is really struggling. Sizing up his man. That last basket was buried by Martin. He is so smooth taking it in.
When a guy goes that hard to the hole, somebody's got to step in and stop him.
Last basket was made by number 12. Number 32 inbounds the ball.
Number 24. This has been a terrific game for him, Vern. He's been getting it done on the offensive end time after time.
Takes the shot. 19-footer made by Walker. They're up 66-49. Right around 6 minutes left in the second half. Left wing. Carroll shoots the three. Gets the bucket. He's got 7. Feeds it to the left. No one around it. The shot was banked in by number 15. They're now out in front by 16. Carroll. Flip up and in on that last layup. Number 15 inbounds the ball.
Oh, yes. That's a fantastic feed to get it down low for the easy deuce.
Number 12 from the wing. Number 32 has it. And that's his third rebound of the contest.
I bet he wants another try at that shot. Or was it anyone within a mile of it?
Number 24 hands it off. Launches one from beyond the arc. Dropped in by Walker. He's 2-for-4 from long range. Martin is 1 assist short of a double-double. Forrest has it outright. Gets nothing but net. And they're now behind by 15. Number 12 with the shot. Good look by Wong. Well, let's get back to the action. Florida Atlantic is really struggling. Dishes, left side. Grabbed by number 12. The break is on. Leads him in. Wong lays it right in. He's shooting 75% for the game. Just over 4 minutes left in the second half. Forrest takes it up strong. The big slam was thrown down by number 32. He's 8-for-12 for the game. Number 50 inbounds the ball. Gets it on the strike. Number 50 shoots. Gets the post shot to fall. They bring their lead to 17. Tosses it up. The three-pointer knocked down by number 32. He's shooting 66% from deep. Skips it to the right. Walker. Wong launches it. Good! They lead 80-63. From deep. Swish through by Martin. But they're still down by 14. Number 24 from downtown. It falls. He's got 8. The Owls have been lights out from beyond the arc. Forrest takes it up. The finger roll was laid in by number 32. They're now down by 15. Number 24 feeds it to the wing. Last rebound is made by number 15. Number 32 inbounds the ball. 2:32 left in the game. Right side. Forrest backs in, passes it to the right wing. It doesn't count. by Martin.
Their rebounding has been terrific, Vern, and that's the main reason they're leading in this game.
High shot missed by Wong.
Florida Atlantic is really struggling. He was really out of his rhythm.
That's why you have to collect yourself before going up.
Forrest, beyond the arc.
Number 52 snatches the rebound.
Finished nicely down low on that last shot.
He gets up close and personal and closes the deal.
Leaves no room for error and no room for anybody to do anything about it.
Number 15. Here's the spin move. Goes up. Scores off the spin. And they're now up by 18.
Martin brings it up the floor.
Dishes down low. Forrest catches it. Left wing.
Last shot was buried for three.
Walker gets it to four. By 18. Harrell inbounds the ball. 1:09 left in the game.
That's a good look.
The basket was nailed by Forrest. But they're still behind by 16.
Number 50 takes a three.
Connects. Great shot to hang on to the lead. They're doing it all out there.
Raises up. They answered right back with a three-pointer by Carroll.
Had this story come at a different point of the game, it might have changed the outcome.
Vern, there wasn't any chemistry. They needed a better start and flow to their game.
Number 24 bounces it to the high post. Walker.
Number 32 inbounds the ball.
Number 52 from about 19 feet banks it right in.
You have to keep your head up and eyes open at all times playing with this guy.
That's right, and you never know when or where he'll find you.
Pulls the trigger. Can't get it to fall. Martin fires. And that's all she wrote.
Miami knocks off the Owls 96-80.
Now we'll bring you... This is Vern Lundquist for Tracy Wolfson and Bill Raftery. Glad you were here with us for College Hoops 2K8.